Michael Storer, first Grand Tour win. Roglic is going to be the leader of this Vuelta by about 10 seconds. Primoz Roglic, this is his 28th day leading the Vuelta since the start of his career. Jakobsen going straight for the line like an arrow. Dainese is challenging in the middle. Jakobsen takes his second stage win for De Koninck Quick Step.